about to witness the introduction of America's most advanced automobile, the Avanti by Studebaker. There is no car like the Avanti. A profile distinguished and unmistakable. Excitement in every line and curve. This is the shape of the Avanti. Watch the Avanti in action. An aerodynamic wedge designed to defy the wind. Accelerate with a jet thrust V8. Add a Paxton supercharger if you wish. Shift with a unique new power shift automatic transmission or the 3 or 4 speed manuals. Controlled perfectly with extra responsive steering. And for safety's sake, the Avanti is the first American car to bring you the amazing stopping power of caliper type disc brakes. These disc brakes stop faster, surer, again and again.
Okay, we are live. Hi, everybody.
Hi, everyone. Hi. Oh. Welcome to Palm Springs Piano Bar. You are second live audience. But
and we can see them now. You guys are on TV.
Yeah. And you may wonder, what's this doing here?
Well, there's a lot of extra.
Babies?
Wait, we got to come back to our shot so you can show them. There's a lot of extra stuff here, and we've got some fantastically qualified people to use. Leanna.
Leanna and Miguel, everybody. Leanna and Miguel, Palm Springs' finest. Coachella Valley.
And Conga.
Well, hello, hello. Oh, we are live.
Yep.
Look alive, people.
There's a green light on my computer. So I think it means we're live.
All right.
So Leanna
yes,
and I are going to start
off. I'm prepared.
She's got sheet music. She's got lyrics.
Wow. Lyrics.
Well, we're going to do a series of numbers with a bossa tone, a bossa feel, a flair, kind of, and then we're going to...
And some with not.
Yeah, at the end.
Have some fun at the end.
So this song that we're going to do, Tango Mar, can you tell me a little bit about how it came about? Because I don't know the history. Just a little.
Well, years
way
ago.
Way a long time ago.
So maybe mid-90s, early 90s, I was doing, recording and producing an album with a vocalist who's now in Cabo San Lucas.
Oh.
And she, in between, became the diva of the Sir Francis Drake at Starlight Room in San Francisco. And
that was amazing.
But we were working on this album, and she took off with her then boyfriend, now husband of all these years, just took off, and I don't know where they went, but I started waiting for something to print, because printers were really slow in those days. I started
print?
Playing this kind of a...
You mean like... Oh.
Like that, and I'm going, hey, I did this. So I ended up writing this tune called Tango Mar, which we put on the album. We opened the album with it, just like we're opening the show with it.
Wow.
And Darlene wrote the lyrics.
And we both got an ASCAP award for it.
Yeah.
So, and it was played quite a bit on the radio back in those days. Remember radio? That was like streaming over the air.
You were saying Tango Mar is located where?
Oh, that's right. Thank you for asking.
Costa Rica.
Funny you should ask. Costa Rica. It's a resort in Costa Rica. I had no idea were in Costa Rica. She came back and she said, oh my God, I played this for her. She goes, oh my God, I was just there. And she wrote the lyrics like,
wow.
Boom. So, amazing. And now we've had, Leanna has graciously agreed to perform.
I'm in love with this tune, so let's do it.
It's a little bossa nova.
Bossa nova.
It's a bossa nova. Okay. Are we ready?
I'm ready, maestro. There is a place my heart has always known, Tango Mar. A secret place, a world within its own, Tango Mar. The breeze is gentle there as it dances in the sea. As softly as newborn air, it is whispering to me. Say yes and I'll take you there, all the magic here is free. forever. Come to me and go to Tango Mar. The evening sun blushes against the sky, Tango Mar. And then the night sits over you and I, Tango Mar. The moonlight is shimmering through the swaying of the trees, and sparkling in your eyes, a reflection of the seas. Say yes and we're almost there. It's a place where we can go forever. Come to me and Tango Mar. Come back to Tango Mar. Come back to Tango Mar. Velvet night fades away and morning gleams. We hear the music start and awakening the dream. Say yes and love is waiting there. All the magic is free forever. Come and live with me in Tango Mar. Come back to Tango Mar. Come back to Tango Mar. Come back to Tango Mar. Come back Tango Mar. Come back.
Wow.
They are.
Thank
you.
Evidence
of them. They are actually clapping. You can see.
What do you think? Huh?
About to witness the introduction of America.
That's great.
I looked her up on YouTube, like, wow, amazing.
She's totally amazing. All right, yeah.
So now we're going to have the song stylings of the beautiful Claudia Reed, who just happens to be, my wife. And by the well, Miguel and Leanna are also husband and wife.
Yeah. Yay.
So, it's amazing what the human mind will do.
I know you know my name, but we're going to talk about it.
There's a way old rocking chair will get me. Oh. once more. Can't go on. All I have in life is gone. Stormy weather. Since my man and I ain't together. Keeps raining all the time. Songs. Life is bare, gloom and misery everywhere, stormy weather, just can't keep my poor self together, weary all the time, the time. Away, old rocking chair will get me. All I do is pray the Lord above will let me walk in the sun once more. Can't go on. Everything in life is gone. Stormy weather. Since my man and I ain't together. Keeps raining all the time. Raining all the time.
Thank you.
All right. Stormy weather.
So sad.
Stormy weather.
Stormy.
Stormy. What are we doing now? Oh,
it was supposed to storm.
Guess what?
It was stormy. It was supposed to storm today.
Guess what?
What?
It's Alan's turn.
Oh,
Alan. What are you going to sing, Alan?
I'm going to sing a sexy little tune. Bring it on. And you're going to do this.
We're going to. Oh, I am. Yes, that's right.
Oh, I wonder.
Was that okay?
Perfect. Okay, we're done.
We're done. Good night.
The shadow of your smile when you are gone, color all my dreams and light the tone. Look into my eyes, my love, and see. Wistful little star was far too high. A teardrop kissed your lips, and so did I.
Thank you.
Thank you. I get up and bow, but I have shorts on. And I'm playing the piano with bare feet.
At least he has shorts on.
But don't tell anybody.
Oh, my gosh. What's the next one? Chica de Ipanema. I do.
Oh, this actually. This is a class.
Yeah. I'm going to tell you a little story about this song. My dad had the cassette tape of Stan Getz doing this song, Girl from Ipanema. And I used to play it every day after school. And I was so determined to learn the Portuguese in the song that I just would play it, remember it, rewind, play it again, and just learn it phonetically. And then later, I dated a Brazilian guy before this South American over here. And
you
so, yeah,
him.
So he really did teach me the lyrics, if you know what I mean. All right, let's do it.
Olha que coisa mais linda, mexinha de graça. Ela é maína que vem e que passa. Num doce balaço, caminha por mar. Moça do corpo dourado, tesouro de Ipanema. O céu para sadre mais e por rima. É a coisa mais linda que eu já vi passar. Oh, but I watch her so sadly. Tell her I love her. Yes, I would give my heart gladly. But each day when she passes the sea, she looks straight ahead, not at me. And then and young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking. When she passes, I smile. She doesn't see.
Take it away, Alan.
So sadly, how can I tell her I love her? Yes, I would give my heart gladly, but it's deep when she passes the sea. She looks straight ahead, not at me. The girl from Ipanema goes walking by. Doom, doom, doom.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
We only bring you the best people on our show. Only the best people on our show. And now, we have another song styling by my wife.
A really sad and lonesome one.
Another one.
Another one.
She's singing the blues tonight. All right. Okay, hopefully I get this right because she may have changed the key at the last minute.
I'm going to need a cigarette for this.
Feeling mighty lonesome, I haven't slept a wink. I walk the floor and watch the door, and in between I drink black coffee. Love's a hand-me-down brew. I never see a Sunday in this weekday room.
walk into the shadows from 1 o'clock to 4. And Lord knows how slow the moments go when all I do is pour black coffee. Since the blues caught my eye. Hanging out on Monday, my Sunday tears to dry. Now a man is born to go unloving.
Oh, yes.
A woman's born to weep and pray, to stay at home and hide her oven, and drown her past regrets in coffee and cigarettes. I'm mourning all the morning, mourning all the night, and in between it's nicotine and not too hard to fight. Black coffee, feeling low to the ground. It's driving me crazy, feeling for my baby to maybe come around. Black coffee.
Is that good coffee? What's in that coffee?
Chocolate nuts.
And now for something completely different. Leanna is going to sing.
Is it autumn yet?
Autumn leaves.
Autumn. It's not autumn.
Well, we can look forward to that when
it's
it gets a little cooler in the desert.
What?
We'll look forward to when it gets a little cooler in the desert.
I know. Then what are we going to do? Do the show poolside? Yes!
Poolside!
I'll be swimming with the mic in my hand. The autumn leaves drift by my window. The autumn leaves of red and gold. I see your lips, the summer kisses, the sunburnt hands I used to hold. Since you went away, the days grow long, and soon I'll hear old winter song. But I miss you most of all, my darling. When autumn leaves start to fall, autumn leaves drift by my window. The autumn leaves of red and gold. I see your leaves, the summer kisses, the sunburned hands I used to hold.
She's beautiful, ladies. Don't you think so, ladies and gentlemen? Isn't she a beautiful person? And all the boys in the band are fine family members. Wonderful, wonderful boys. Okay, now Leanna and I are going to do something together.
Yes, you've been wanting to do this for a while. You've been talking to it, talking about it.
I've been talking to this song.
Talking to the song. Yes, you were like, I want to do this now. Let's do it for the show. So.
Are you going to do some ooze?
I'm going to do some ooze for you. Do you need some ooze from me?
Could you bring in some ooze?
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, here we go. Are you ready?
Yes.
Am I ready?
Lifetime's argument that nothing comes from violence, nothing ever could. For all those born beneath an angry star, lest we forget how fragile we are.
On and on the rain will fall,
like tears from a star. Like tears from a star.
On and on the rain will say
how fragile we are, how fragile we are.
Practicing, and he had an extra finger. That's a major chord.
Snuck in there.
That's a major chord snuck in the fragile.
Sorry.
Let's take a look at these. It's live studio audience again. Wave, everybody.
Oh.
Say hello, everyone.
Hey.
Hi. Are you guys having a good time?
Yeah. Woo! You can take a sip now if you want.
Yes, you can take a sip on camera.
Cheers.
Cheers, everyone.
As you see, we're not starving
to
death.
Oh, my gosh.
Cheers.
I know, Craft Services is doing good. Wait, you all brought your own dishes.
They are Craft Services.
Craft Services, the whole team is Craft Services. it's probably better that way.
Oh, my. Oh, okay. We're going to do this one together, too.
Ooh, okay. Another one that I learned phonetically. Well, I understand.
She's going to sing to me, and then I'm going to sing to her.
Oh, yes. That sounds fun.
I think. Let's see if this works out.
Bésame, bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho, que tengo miedo perderte, perderte después. Bésame. Bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho, que tengo miedo perderte, perderte después.
This joy is something new, my arms enfolding you, never heard this thrill before. Whoever thought I'd be holding you close to me, whispering it's you I adore. This one, if you should
leave me,
each little dream will take away and life will be.
Figured it out.
One thing you should know is that we, until today,
we've never
played together before.
This is our first time.
Until today.
We've been here since 8 o'clock in the morning.
No. Yeah. No.
They're just a bunch of slave drivers. Yeah.
Okay, one more time.
I had something I had to get to Conrad.
Yeah.
I had to push our time.
She just walks off set. Conrad.
If anything goes wrong tonight, it's Conrad's fault.
Oh, excuse me. Conrad's calling. Stop rehearsal.
If it were me.
Conrad.
Conrad, the booker, the connector. Are you in the audience, Conrad? Show the audience.
Oh, wait.
Show the people.
can the camera catch?
Yes.
There's Conrad right there.
He's not really where you can see him.
Where Come is he? Over there. There he is, right there.
Conrad always wants to be on camera.
Mr. Connector.
Conrad has never been shy about
being
on camera.
Can we actually see them?
Yeah.
We can see a lot of people.
It's good lighting.
Not all people.
Oh, yeah. I think it's good.
It's good lighting.
It's our cocktail lighting.
I know. I love it. What did you say? When you were turning on the light, what did you say?
I just said, Alexa, good evening.
Oh, yes. She said, Exa.
That person. Exa.
Well, she would just do the same thing if I said it again.
She would dim these lights if you said it again. Yeah. FYI.
Showtime.
Yeah, she's been talking to Alexa all afternoon.
Hey, showtime.
Showtime, let's go.
Like she's saying, Alexa, are we ever going to get through this?
And quiet stars, quiet chords from my guitar, floating on the silence that surrounds us. Quiet thoughts by quiet dreams, quiet walks by quiet streams, and a window that looks out on Corcovado lovely. This is where I want to be. We're here with you so tenderly, till the final flicker of life's embers. I was lost. all suits and lonely, believing life was only a bit allergic jack found in you. The meaning of existence, oh my love. Mood of reverie, away from all the earthly cares around us. I was lost and I was lonely, believing life was only a bit of tragic joke I found in you. The meaning of existence, oh my love. Just us.
And they show everything.
All right. Okay. We're going to do one more.
I think this is a sing-along. Are you guys ready? Are you warmed up?
Oh, is this where we are?
Is the alcohol flowing?
Is this where we are now?
Claudia and Leanna,
we're already
gonna
there.
Going to do this together. And anybody would like to sing along?
Yes.
Don't. Oh.
Just a little girl, I asked my mother, what will I be?
Will I be pretty?
Will I be rich?
Here's what she said to me.
Everyone now.
Okay. Sarah, Sarah, whatever will be. The future's not ours. Sarah, Sarah, what will be. When I grew up and fell in love, I asked my sweetheart, what lies ahead? Will we have rainbows day after day? Here's what my sweetheart said.
Sarah, Sarah, whatever will be, the future's not ours to see, que sera, sera, what will be.
There's no children involved in that song.
No. Not here, not in Palm Springs.
No.
Never.
You have to be admitted, yours are at home.
Oh, yeah, we have three at home. Yep. Yes.
Yep. Are they watching?
I don't know. I don't know. We'll watch the replay if they're not.
All right. So. All right. Oh, this has been so much fun.
Yes.
Well,
Thank you. You know what, Claudia, Alan, thank you for having us. This is such a special time.
Thank you for joining us. This was really fun.
It was like the old times when my parents would have parties, cast parties after their shows. I was little, and they would, you know, surround the piano and sing along. And it's
so great.
Has a great feeling to it. So, and you guys are wonderful.
I know. Thank you all for coming. Thank you so much. Enduring the heat. the monsoon, whatever we're having here.
Your behavior was impeccable.
Yeah. And what about Alan? Give it up for Alan. Give it up for Leanna and Miguel.
And none other than Claudia Reed. Looking fabulous in that vintage dress, darling. Gorgeous.
Thank you, darling.
So we also invented a completely new sound system for this show.
Yes,
so
we did.
I hope you people at home could hear us.
Yeah, it's all new.
And now we're going to part two.
Part two.
Part
of
two?
The Avante commercial.
Oh, it's commercial time. And we won't be right back.
Well, we'll be
after
back.
After this message from our sponsor.
Right back.
Okay.
Not right back. Okay.
What?
Here we go. Avante part two.
Come inside the Avante, where four ride in comfort and elegance. Aircraft type, overhead light and air circulation controls. Throttle type, ventilation and heater controls. All dials and indicators bathed in a soft red glow for safer night vision. The Avante is America's most advanced car. Advanced in engineering, advanced in safety, advanced in styling. Watch for the Avante's public showing in your area. The Avante by Studebaker. Exciting pace setter for Studebaker's lively, spirited Lark and the classic Gran Turismo Hawk. The Lark, the Hawk, the Avante. All by Studebaker.